Hey guys, welcome to my channel, my corner here on YouTube. So today, you guys, we're going to be watching NCT 127. And let me tell you one thing really quickly. A lot of you guys have been asking me to do NCT 127 items, NCT 120 stuff. And today we're going to be watching their American School 101. I know that they have like several parts to this. But yes, guys, I don't really know what these clips are about or what it has to do. I honestly am trying to keep up with NCT's multiple units, but it is kind of difficult sometimes going back and forth from trying to get to know them as well to like keeping up with them. But anyways, I'm super excited to be watching this. Let's go ahead and jump into this video, and I'm gonna go ahead and shut up and let's go ahead and jump into this video. Okie dokie, you guys. So we're gonna go ahead and watch NCT 127 American School 101 part one, or number one. They look a little younger, they look a little different. I don't think that this is like current. It might have been like filmed last year. I don't know precisely because their hair colors are kind of different, and I do know that Taeyong does not have that hair right now, and Mark does not have that hair right now. But disclaimer, really quickly, disclaimer, I do not know these boys' names. I only know Taeyong, Johnny, and Mark. So, oh, and I know Utah. So, please do not come for my butt. I'm new to NCT, NCT's world. I don't know what to call them. I know that this is NCT 127, but I am super obsessed with Wavy, and I'm really, really liked other units that some of the boys here are in. So yes, anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and be quiet and let's press play.
Hello and welcome to NCT 127 American School
127. Oh, it's them like touring America. Ooh, Professor Johnny! Stuff, and then he automatically is like, damn, I really said that, and he calls himself out. And I think that that is like me, like so me, like I am cringy as hell, and I'm still here doing stupid cringy stuff. But you know what, it is what it is. So I just want to see, I need to see that one more time. Oh my god, 43 minutes. Mark me, you hurt.
Yeah!
Come on, leader! Saving him?
Hey, guys!
Yes.
I'm Utah.
Utah.
Yes.
People call you superhuman, so call you superhuman, okay?
So they call him superhuman.
My name is E to the A to the E to the Young. AKA Young.
Oh! Young. Young.
Okay.
Okay.
My name is Jay Young.
Jay
Young. You can call me
Monster Jay. Jay. Mr. Jay.
I'm king of.
Shy?
Oh, I'm Tay.
Tay. Tail. Do Young. Oh.
You're a master of disgust.
Johnny!
Disgusting.
Oh, baby. Okay, so really quickly, so I obviously know Mark, Utah, and Taeyang, and this is Jay. And then this is Tail. I already forgot their names, okay? Don't come at me, okay? I'm trying. I've been doing this for 2 days. If y'all know where that's from, that's fucking funny. I'll put that clip in.
I'm fucking trying. I've only been doing this for 2 days. Like, shit. Give me a fucking break.
But it's super, super funny.
NCT127 is currently going on tour. We all want to know a lot about
it. Yes, they're going to the Houston Rodeo. I want to go see them.
That's true. So that is what all this class is about. Okay.
Is it a test or something?
Yeah, but that's supposed to be a secret.
Me. Oh my god, I suck at this. Look. I cannot see a person yawn without me yawning. Why? I already yawn too much during the day, and then this man over here is doing this to me.
So yeah, they're coming to the Houston Rodeo, and I kind of want to go. I kind of really want to go, but I don't know yet. I have to see with school.
Alright, that is true. So that is what all this class is about. Okay,
is it a test? Test?
Yeah,
oh, there's gonna be a test.
It's supposed to be a secret.
Fine.
What time is lunch?
Fine, it's past lunch.
What? Me. That's the one currently trending in America.
We got juice prepared for everyone today. Drinking that. Pop quiz.
Barbecue.
eternal.
Hey, come on, boy. He said, I studied. That's it.
You ready?
Action. Action. This goes so fast. And he talks so freaking fast. We're like, they're so cute. Because even, like, if someone don't understand it, they make a joke about it. And, like, kind of, like, living for that shit. I'm trying, like I said, to know their names. If I'm a little quiet, it's because I'm trying to keep up with the reading and the talking and, like, what they're saying. But, oh, my God. I literally made that part, like, a two-minute piece, like, into an 11-minute. So, I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. You're so hyper. You've already seen this. I'm like laughing like an idiot. Hey, hey. Break time. Second class break. What kind of food do Americans love? Ooh, featuring chicken. Yes.
Fried fish. Fried
fried fruit. Fried. We like Friday.
Burrito.
That's a lot of sugar. Pop quiz. Oh, the pop quiz already. Why does that remind me of Sunny? I want to go home. Okay, anyways.
Question number two.
Question number one. Hey. Oh, come on, smarty pants.
Bye-bye.
Talk to you later. No. See, I would expect Mark to know this. Even though he is from Canada, but I still expect him to know. Yes! I guess I'm pretty tired now. What? Wait, that was too fast! What the heck?
Hello, and welcome to SCT127, Learning in School 101!
Whoa, whoa, last day, wait, what? Last day in class? Hey, 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 celery. Talk about Americans' attitude. Always wear your seatbelt to Texas? Wait. Greetings and afternoons.
Yes. Home ground.
Okay. Always wear your seatbelt in Texas. That's very important. Yeah. I want you guys to repeat that. Always wear your seatbelt in Texas.
Always wear your seatbelt to Texas. But I am in Texas.
Let me try to figure this out. How can I explain this?
Like that man literally was like, would you like literally stop and be like, here's my number, like, because I mean I would, but I don't know about y'all, like I just wanted to know about y'all, yeah, we freaking do that, like anyways, pop quiz, damn, so many pop quizzes. Tomato, yes. No? What?
PBJ, Project.
No, peanut butter and jelly, sweetheart.
Project.
No. Jelly. No! No, Taeyang! Johnny, you better give it to him. Hey, Johnny. No. You're being a bad teacher, sir. Sir, you're being a bad teacher. He said jelly. You can't give it to Tay. Oh, wait. I want to hear the teacher. Why did you do it to me? Taeyang, you're a cheater. You're like all the kids that would do this to me. Wait, what was the question? Superhuman! Oh, okay, that's Jungwoo. That's Doyeon. That's Taeyeon. Oh, wait, I was reading their names instead of. Yeah. Okay, Mr. J. Okay, you got an A. Got an A plus. A. Okay, Mr. J got an A plus 2. Taeyeon got an A. Yuza got an A. Mark got an A plus. He got an A. Taeyeon. And then Mr. Teacher. Oh, the end. Seriously. No. What do you mean the end? Wait, I could have sworn I saw more. Look, there's part. What? Did I watch the wrong thing? No. What the heck? Okay, you guys, I guess that's it. I thought there was gonna be more. It's really confusing because there, after that, there's like other things that say like track video number blah, track video number this. There is another track video that's called number 3, but that one says NCT 127 boom. So I'm guessing those are, that has to do something with their videos. Oh my god, you guys, I literally watched this and this was 5 months ago. What the heck? I thought I was watching the newest thing. What the frick, Vanessa? I seriously hate myself right now because I ended up watching like something that was like 5 months ago, which I really don't mind it. I really, really enjoyed it. I hope you guys enjoyed it as well. But anyways, I thought that was like the new stuff that was coming out. One of my subscribers here told me that there was new videos of them, or like trailers slash other little videos. But I don't know what videos they were talking about, so I'm so sorry. I have to go ask them now what videos they were. But anyways, I had so much fun watching these boys. They're such crackheads. They're so hyper, and they kind of like make me antsy now because I am studying to be a teacher, a history teacher at that. And now I'm like, damn, if my students are that hyper, I'm gonna need to drink like 3 Red Bulls before class because I have no energy. But you know what? I love them because they make me hype. They gave me good energy. They give me good vibes, and they're so funny. And I just love them so much. They have such good like humor and good like attitudes towards each other. Like they don't look like mean or anything or like conceited. They're just goofballs in general, like literal crackheads. But anyways, I really, really liked it. If you guys want me to watch anything else of them, anything else really, let a girl know down below. I will be having an NCT 127 marathon in the future because I do want to see all of their music videos because I know that they're such an amazing group. But yeah, if you guys liked it, if you guys like me, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button. Do you become part of the Vanny fam? Become one of my huns here on YouTube. Become one of my honeys. I really, really love it. And don't forget to hit that bell because guess what? Guess what? This thing when I tell you when your girl is posting. It won't tell you if I did one of your recommendations. It won't tell you when your girl does your request, and it would just not tell you when I'm posting more about NCT 127. So yeah, don't forget to hit that subscribe button so you can be part of the Vanny fam, and hit that bell so you know every single time that this girl right here posts, because she posts often. I post Monday through Fridays every single day, all kinds of K-pop videos, and I hope you guys enjoy watching things like this with me. Yeah, like I said, like, comment, subscribe, and like always, don't forget to smile because it's a beautiful, beautiful day outside, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye. Peace.